Okay, good morning students. Already discussed the previous class to the introduction for Nilagiri Junior College. Nilagiri Junior College. Discuss the Mass B. Discuss the Mass B. First, what is the previous class discussion? Coordinate axis. What is the coordinate axis? Two lines are perpendicular to each other at intersect the origin. At intersect the origin is called the coordinate axis. X axis and y axis. X axis and y axis. These coordinate four. These two coordinates are divided the four equal parts. Four equal parts. First is the first coordinate. Second coordinate. Third coordinate. Fourth coordinate. First coordinate is the x and y are positive. X and y are positive. The second coordinate is the x is negative, y is the positive. The third coordinate is the both are negative. Both are negative. Next, fourth coordinate is the x is positive, y is negative. The first element, the coordinates order pairs is the first element is always x coordinates are abscissa. X coordinates are abscissa. Suppose a x comma y, this is the x coordinates are abscissa. This is the y coordinates are ordinate. Y coordinates are ordinate. Next, a x1 comma y1, b x2 comma y2. The distance between A and B, the distance between A and B, AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. What is the formula? AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Or BA is equal to under root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. The distance between always AB is equal to BA. The distance between always AB is equal to BA. Generally use the formula. What is the formula? The distance between A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2 is AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Next, second formula, the distance from origin to any point P x comma y. What is the formula? The distance from origin. Origin nothing but 0 comma 0. O is equal to 0 comma 0. The point P x comma y, what is the formula? OP is equal to under root of x square plus y square. X square plus y square. Next, the points A x1 comma 0 and B x2 comma 0. The distance between AB, the distance between AB is equal to mod of x2 minus x1. Compulsorily you take the mod, otherwise the distance is sometimes is negative. The distance is always positive. Suppose ikka nunchi ventiki dooram ante endani cheptaru, 5 kilometers or 10 kilometers. Anyone minus 5 kilometers or minus 10 kilometers, it is a wrong. It is a wrong. The distance is always positive. A x1 comma 0 and B x2 comma 0. The distance between AB is equal to mod of x2 minus x1. X2 minus x1. Next, the distance between C and B. C and D. C 0 comma y1. D 0 comma y2. What is the points? C is equal to 0 comma y1. D is equal to 0 comma y2. The distance between CD is equal to mod of y2 minus y1, y2 minus y1. Next, today discuss the class A and B are two distinct points. What is the A and B are two distinct points. The line joining the A and B, the line joining the A and B is denoted by AB bar. The line joining the A and B is denoted by AB bar. Next, the line passing through A, the line passing through A is called the B. It is the ray. What is the ray? Kiranamu. Telugulo aithe antaru kiranamu. Next, the line passing through the A and B, the line passing through the A and B, it is denoted by AB. Emuntundi ikkada A and B are any two distinct points. A and B are any two distinct points. A and B are any two distinct points. What is the A and B are any two distinct points. The line joining the A and B is denoted by AB bar. The line joining the A and B is denoted by AB bar. The line passing through the point A is the ray. What is the ray? One side arrow mark put down ray. The line passing through the two points A and B is called the line. This is the line segment. This is called the line. A and B passing through the two points. Next, what is the next section formula? What is the section? The line, any point P divides the line A and B internally. A and B internally. A and B internally in the ratio M is to N. What is the ratio? M is to N. M is to N. What is the ratio? M is to N. AB in the divides the point P. M is to N. M is to N internally. Then AB is equal to, A is equal to x1 comma y1. B is equal to x2 comma y2. Then the internal point P is equal to, what is the formula ratio? M is to N. Mx2 plus Nx1 by M plus N. Mx2 plus Nx1 by M plus N comma My2 plus Ny1 by M plus N. Internally, the point P divides the AB in internally. What is the formula? Mx2 plus Nx1 by M plus N. My2 plus Ny1 by M plus 1. The any point P divides the AB in externally. AB in externally. Suppose this is the A, this is the B. The point P divides the externally. Then the ratio is minus AP is to PB. Minus AP is to PB. The points in the divides the AB in external, it is also externally. AP is to minus PB. AP is to minus PB. Then the formula ratio, what is the ratio? M is to N. A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2. Then the points are divides the externally. Mx2 minus Nx1 by M minus N comma My2 minus Ny1 by M minus 1. Any point P divides the externally. I think formula Mx2 minus My1 by M minus N. Next, My2 minus Ny1 by M minus 1. అదే ఇంటర్నల్లీ ఫార్ములా అయితే ఏమవుతుంది? ప్లస్ ఎంఎక్స్ టూ ప్లస్ ఎన్ఎక్స్ వన్ బై ఎం ప్లస్ ఎన్ ఎంవై టూ మైనస్ ఎన్వై వన్ బై ఎం ప్లస్ ఎన్ ఎన్ ప్లస్ ఎన్ ఎం ప్లస్ ఎన్. m2 + m + 1. Any line midpoint of AB, x1, y1, b, x2, y2, then p is the midpoint of AB, a x1, y1, and b x2, y2, then the midpoint of AB is x1 + x2 / 2, y1 + y2 / 2. Next, the point of trisection, tridhakarana bindu, the points of trisection, any point divides in the ratio 1:2 leda 2:1, 1:2 or 2:1 is called the trisection point. Edaina oka line segment ni oka bindu 1:2 leda 2:1 ratio lo vibhajiste danni em antaru ikkada tridhakarana bindu. Any point divides in the ratio 1:2, the line ratio 1:2 or 2:1, 1:2 or 2:1 is called the trisection point. Next, the area of the triangle, what is the formula? Next, the area of the triangle, the area of the triangle, already we know that, the discuss the 9th class and 10th class. Suppose let A x1, y1, B x2, y2, and C x3, y3 are three points. The area of the triangle ABC is equal to 1/2 into mod of x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. What is the formula? The area of the triangle ABC, the vertices of A x1, y1, B x2, y2, and C x3, y3. The area of the triangle ABC is half into mod of x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Already we discussed the 9th class and 10th class. Next, the area of the triangle OAB, consider as A x1, y1, and B x2, y2, and C x3, y3 is equal to 0, 0 is equal to 1/2 into x1 is as treated as x1, y2 minus y3, y2 nothing but y2, y3 is equal to 0, y2 is equal to 0 plus x2 into y3 minus y1, what is the y3 value? 0. What is the y1 value? y1. Next, plus, what is the x3? x3 is equal to 0. Next, what is the y1 minus y2? y1 minus y2 is equal to half into x1 into y2 x1 y2 x1 into 0 0 into something always 0 plus into minus minus plus into minus 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 x2 y1 what is the area of the triangle OABC x1 y2 minus x2 y1 x1 y2 minus x2 y1 the area of the triangle A is equal to x1 comma y1 B is equal to x2 comma y2 and C is equal to x3 comma y3 the area of the triangle ABC is half into mod of x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 or simply formula half into x1 y1 1 x2 y2 1 x3 y3 1 this is the 3 by 3 matrix determinant 3 by 3 matrix determinant 3 by 3 matrix determinant r next the area of the triangle OAB A x1 comma y1 B x2 comma y2 C is equal to x3 comma y3 treated as 0 comma 0 is equal to half into x1 y2 minus x2 y1 x2 y1 next the area of the quadrilateral the area of the quadrilateral what is the vertices how many vertices a x1 comma y1 and b x2 comma y2 c x3 comma y3 and d x4 comma y4 a x1 comma y1 b x2 comma y2 c x3 comma y3 and d x4 comma y4 are four vertices of the area of the quadrilateral area of the quadrilateral this divides the is equal to half into x1 into y4 minus y2 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 y1 minus y2 y1 minus y3 y2 minus y4 y3 minus y1 y4 minus what is the area of the quadrilateral x1 into y2 minus y4 1 by 2 into x1 into y2 minus y4 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y4 minus y2 plus x4 into y1 minus y3 y1 minus y3 what is the area of the quadrilateral a x1 comma y1 b x2 comma y2 c x3 comma y3 and d x4 comma y4 half into mod of x1 into y2 minus y4 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y4 minus y2 plus x4 into y1 minus y3 the quadrilateral is always divides the two triangles the other formula is the sum of the area of the triangle ABC plus BCD ABC plus BCD A B C D the quadrilateral is divided by two triangles the sum of the area of the triangle ABC plus ADC ABC plus ADC this is the area of the quadrilateral. Area of the quadrilateral. What is the congruent lines or point of congruency? What is the congruent lines? Three are congruent lines. What is the meaning congruent lines? Congruent lines. What is the congruent lines? Three or more lines passing through a single point or unique point or common point. Three or more lines passing through a single point or three or more lines passing through a single point or common point or unique point. Or unique point is called the congruent lines. Is called the congruent lines. This point is called the point of congruency. This point is called the point of congruency. What is the congruent lines? Three or more lines passing through a single point or common point or unique point is called the congruent lines. This point is called the point of congruency. Point of congruency. Next, medians are centroid. Medians are centroids. The line is passing through the vertex to the opposite side. Vertex to the opposite side of the midpoint. Opposite side of the midpoint. Opposite side of the midpoint is called the median. What is the line is passing through the vertex to the opposite side of the midpoint. Opposite side of the midpoint is called the median. Is called the median. This point is called the congruency point of. This point is called the centroid of the triangle. Centroid of the triangle. Three lines are intersecting the single point. These lines are also congruent lines. Congruent lines. This point is also called the point of congruency. This is called the centroid of the triangle. Centroid of the triangle. These lines are called the medians of the triangle. What is the centroid of the triangle? A x1 comma y1, b x2 comma y2, and c x3 comma y3. X3 comma y3. Then the centroid of the triangle ABC is x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. Y3 by 3. The centroid of the triangle ABC is x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3.